like this one at all. You go ahead, since I'm out.
Ooh. Hey, hang on, let's tip you over first and then you can back off. Go get back over. Try it again. Just back down fast.
It's on the other side of that rock, so we can either park here and walk up there, or go up there, that top part, look at it from there. You want to try to put that fuel pump in?
It's not firing properly, it keeps going to limp mode. Just not doing anything. What else we can do? Dying, John.
Sure.
You walk up here and look at this first?
Yeah.
Sure.
It's dying.
You're puffing out white smoke like nobody's business. You've been puffing, puffing, and then the sand will kick up. But it's like a, cloud.
Then you get going. That's so, fuel then.
Yeah.
And it's not sparking then.
It's either got to be those T-MAP sensors or a fuel pump.
It couldn't be the spark plugs falling out.
But why would they then all of a sudden come back on strong?
I mean, that's what mine did for that T-MAP.
Yeah. You haven't got that with you though, have you?
I don't have them with me now. I got two in the trailer. We can take both of them out. nervous for you to try that, because you need throttle in the right spot. Come on, show me how it's done, buddy. It's definitely doable.
Hey, Ryan, why'd you make it look so easy? Thanks a lot, Ryan.
Hey, you got it, dude.
Thanks, Ryan.
It's not as bad as it looks, you got
it. I'm excited, you're excited.
Good job, buddy. I could do that, too.
Get your fuel pump in.
Try it. Try it again. How'd you get off the top of there?
Huh?
Is there a road off the top, or you got to come back down?
No, you
throw it. But this is the main obstacle on the trail.
Yeah, this is it. This is it. It's dirt roads, pretty much back. I'd be in low.
Right, okay.
You don't need lots of speed.
Yeah, you get too much wheel spinning, huh?
Alright.
Full, low.
You got this all day, man. Got this. Nice, dude.
Ride a buggy.